Itanifunika tena. Was it the first time I heard this song? I was like, this is my song. This right here, this is my song. This is my testimony. That new song by Dochi, Tena na Tena. Mm-hmm. Ah, maze, that song, maze. Watch out. Let me stop talking. Let me just stop it at that point and just introduce our guest today on our new music segment, Dochi. Maina, karibu sana, my dear.
Asante sana.
You are very welcome.
Thank you so much.
How have you been, girl?
I've been great.
Tujona na 1.5 years.
Yeah, almost 2 years. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been great. I had missed you guys.
Distance, alafu kukakuwa na ma lockdown, kukakuwa na...
Wachajintroduce akisema anatoka Windows, tusifikirie watu wasifikirie hizi lockdown ni nini tunaongelea.
Yes, yes, yes. Naitwa Dochi. My name is Dochi Maina. I am all the way from Nakuru. Mm-hmm. Yes, Nakuru City.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Najivunia. Kuna venye.
See, Zema, that is a home of talent.
Yes, yes, yes.
So, and it has been a while.
Yeah,
since it's been one and a half years.
Yeah. And I remember the last time I was here, nilikuwa, yeah, natoa ngoma. But you know, kuna challenges too, zilitokea hapo katikati, COVID and everything. Mm-hmm. But I think I'm back. Real back.
Sijui kwa nini utaki kumention hizo challenges. You are so excited to hear some of them. Yeah, and how it can encourage even those people who are watching us today.
Yeah, yeah. I think nilikuwa na so many things going on. Mm-hmm. And I remember most of the time nilikuwa Raha, it was a good song and everything, but ilinipatia so many challenges. Mm-hmm. Zenye mimi mwenyewe sikuwa na expect nita encounter. Mm-hmm. So ikakuwa like money thing, finances and everything. But yeah, and then COVID pia unajua kuna venye tu imetu.
But sasa your pressing ikaisha, you did a comeback.
Yes.
With a launch. My friend. What you told that song when I skuma YouTube. You did something different.
Why did you
choose that line?
The launch was all about it was a big comeback for me. And you can't remember, I make up for a while without doing gospel because then I think I had given up in a way. Mm. And then so nikaona manze, this song in many patia nguvu ya ku start again. Mm. And then the song was just nilikuwa na feel tu ndo niende studio, unajua ndo ufike ati ume give up and then unataka kurudi studio, lazima kuna so many things imekupush ufike hadi hapo. So Tena was just a song kwenye ring tu kwa akili yangu over and over. So I remember tu nikasema this song is an awesome jam and I love it so much. So and ndo nimekuwa for the third song. I think it was just an awesome launch for me, and instead ya kukaa chini niambie watu the song is here, imefika, let me just do something amazing, something.
And you write your own song, especially this Tena?
I wrote it. And then unajua, okay, I do write my own music and then nikaenda studio I co-write, like tunasaidia na my producer. So tunaketi chini, we just discuss what I want to sing about, what I want to talk about. So yeah, Tena is my own original song.
Wow. Speaking of producer, Vanilla.
Yes, Vanilla Flavor.
How is it working with them, by the way?
Ah, Vanilla Flavor is an awesome studio. Kuzo wamenishikilia, ni walifanya ngoma ya kwanza, ya pili, ya tatu ni wao. Like wamekuwa na mimi in each and every step of the way. So I think Vanilla has been amazing. It's godsend, you know.
Okay. Yes. So should we expect something amazing after this? Ama tena utatuweka 1.5 years. Really, Dochi,
I'm sorry. Sikupenda kwangu.
Yeah.
But I think this time it's a decision. Mi mwenyewe nimejimekia and I have to be consistent in what I'm doing. So I think after Tena, I think imeniraisia so many doors and then I'm so happy because imenipeleka in a good way. You know, kuna song unaweza fanya useme ume give up hata before ianze kusonga. So I think imenifungulia so many doors. So I'm so happy and I think the next jam inakuja very soon. Very soon.
Very soon.
Yes.
Oh. And I also noticed DJ Nix have videos.
Yes.
Top notch.
Eh, pale.
Top notch.
Wanyo wanafanya video pia una... una work na the best.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank God. So, ukisema ulifanya nini na the launch of the song ulifanya na event. How is the response compared to the izo zingine? Ulirusha tu YouTube. Watu wa maybe wa Pickles on Moje. Mm.
Wow, okay. The launch, unajua, it was my first event. Mm. Sijai host another event. Ah. So I think imefanya ata mtu mwenye hako ananijua, at least apete, kujua who is this Dochi. Yeah. And then unajua pia ukifanya event, in attract so many people. Mm. And then it was all about, not about how many people are coming, it was all about kunitambulisha, like who is Dochi? Yes. Is Dochi a brand? Is Dochi, who is Dochi? Mm. So I think Tena was, I think ilime opening so many doors. I don't know how to say it, but it's awesome. Amazing. So yeah, just sitting down and hizo zingine je nikana keti chini nasema wacha nitumie watu demi sambaza, but just performing in front of those people just felt nice. Nilikuwa nasikia tu I feel just awesome.
Change is good.
Yes.
And how can people get this Tena?
Tena is on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yes, at Dochi Maina YouTube. And then Sahi, I think on YouTube because I
and your social media as well.
My social media is at Dochi Maina, Facebook, Twitter and Instagram is at Dochi Maina.
Yeah, and I want to salute watu wana, okay, artist wa Nakuru sana sana, because I think kuna kuanga na unity fulani iko Nairobi kidogo, tunafaa to learn to pick from watu wa Nakuru. Yes, so yes, maybe ukimalizia you can shout out wale wase pia wamesimama na wewe during the production, during your journey and towards the launch na towards making of this song.
Yeah.
Unaweza wasalimia hivyo ili ukitoka hapa usi.
So I want to give a big shout out to first of all, God manzi ameniokolea, like God is everything. And then pia to all the people who sponsored the event. You know pia before pate sponsor ati atakuja simame na wewe, pia ina taking time. So I think Ideal Sound muziki umeenda shule, artist and muziki umeenda shule wameni support pia. My Vanilla Flavor people that the studio and pia the out the nini the video that's director Dolls. So thank you so much for being with me. My parents who are watching. So as in imekuwa niko na lineup.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah, niko na message.
Yeah, but a big shout out to my fans na wapenda sana, because without them pia singekuwa hapa, you know.
Alright.
Okay, yes. Thank you so much, Dochi. We're going to take a very quick break. When we come back, Dochi will be performing that song here for the very first time, Tena. So let us take that quick break.